three women have died in crashes involving police cars in just 12 hours, with a driver being chased by a patrol car killing up so before officers on 999 calls hit pedestrians in East London and Warwickshire. The most recently incident happened at midday yesterday, when a female pedestrian was knocked down in Bedford, near Coventry. She was taken to hospital by air ambulance but later died, despite the efforts of doctors. On 11:45 p.m. on Tuesday night, 26-year-old Eritrean refugee Luam Gebre Mariam died when she was mown down by officers on an emergency call as she walked next to a main road in Walthamstow, East London. And also on Tuesday, at 11:30 p.m., Psco Holly Burke, 28, was killed when a Renault Scenic smashed into her Ford Fiesta in Birmingham. The latest tragedy, on Coventry Road in Bedford in Warwickshire, has been referred to the Independent Office for Police Conduct, IOPC. Few details have emerged about what happened, or how fast a police car was going when it hit the woman. Yeah. Assistant Chief Constable of Warwickshire Police, Alex Franklin Smith, said, "Our thoughts are with the woman's family at this very difficult time. We are cooperating fully with the IOPC's investigation. Anyone with information can call 101, quoting incident number 154. Apostroph that was less than 12 hours after 26-year-old Eritrean refugee Luam Gebre Mariam died in Walthamstow, East London. The car stopped at the scene and the officers gave the woman first aid before paramedics from London Ambulance Service and Air Ambulance arrived. Yesterday a picture of the victim was left at the crash site, along with touching tributes from staff at the YMCA where she was staying. A 50-year-old woman, who lives just yards from the scene, said she knew the victim, who had been staying at the YMCA for about 18 months. The girl was crossing outside my door, she said. She lived in the YMCA. Her car had a huge dent in and her body was thrown all the way down the road. You can see it must have been going very fast. Apostroph Scotland Yard detectives were working to trace her next of kin, who are believed to be outside the UK. Forest Road, where the incident happened, has been closed. One witness tweeted this morning that he had seen at least five police cars and a forensic van at a junction by the Bell Pub. The woman said that she heard a banging at her door. It was her 18-year-old son, sobbing and shouting. My son saw it all, she said. He was coming back from being out with his friend and he came running and knocked on the door. he was crossing the road at the same time as here, he said a policeman killed the girl. He asked how he knew she was dead and he said, "Mommy, anyone hit at that speed and thrown that far would be dead." Apostroph and also on Tuesday, at 11:30 p.m, Psko Hollyberg, 28, was killed when Arno Scenic smashed into her Ford Fiesta in Birmingham. The speeding car was being chased by police after it failed to stop in the Eddington area of the city. The crash happened in Lordswood Road, Harborne, after officers had deployed a Stinger device. Darren Oram, of Long Dallas Road, Kings Norton, has been charged with causing death by dangerous driving, driving without a license, driving with no insurance and failing to stop for a police officer. The unemployed 42-year-old has been remanded into custody and is due to appear at Birmingham Magistrates Court this morning. Massingberg had been upso with West Midlands Police for 14 months. Chief Superintendent Kenny Bell, commander at Birmingham East Neighborhood Policing Unit, said, "This is a desperately sad time for everyone who knew Holly, and our thoughts and condolences are with Holly's mom and dad, family, friends and colleagues." There is no doubt that this tragic event will have an impact on those officers who responded and those who worked alongside here. Holly has been taken from us too soon and as a police family we are feeling this. Apostroph.